make the good times last.
That's right, it's singles night. A new way to meet that cuts right to the kiss. Tell me who you want to connect with, and I'll give you the time, the place, and 5 minutes to get acquainted. Okay, who's next?
Me.
Over here.
So, you finally hit rock bottom.
Excuse me? I happen to be providing a selfless service.
Making money providing people with dark, creepy places to suck face?
It's not my fault there aren't enough makeout spots in the mall. This is just a slightly less random version of Spin the Bottle. Dave will be in the boot at 8:35. Purple Frog, 8:30. Windmill at 8:35. Nope, 8:45.
Think you could pair me with her?
Permission to launch. Be in the UFO at 8:40 sharp. See? Mini makeout golf helps the whole community.
Hey, think I could meet Bradford?
Totally. Be in the UFO at 8:40.
Genius.
Makeout golf, best idea ever. So, how was the tongue wrestling? Come on, man, did you get her number?
Yeah, I got it.
Nice, how about you, Caitlin? Tonsil hockey, good times?
Oh, it was something.
Forgot to wash my hands. See ya.
Okay, what is with you two?
Yes! Travis is coming home today.
Travis the super jock? Can you make him hang out with me this time? I'll be cool, I swear.
Sorry, but when I'm not helping coach with his stupid baseball promotion, he and I are gonna be joined at the hip.
Dudes, say hola to my cuz, Jade.
Hi, Jade.
Our folks are hitting some town called Mexico, so she's here for a week. All expenses paid.
I haven't seen you since you were riding around on a tricycle. Don't you owe me $5?
Jonesy.
Gonesy's what she always used to call me.
Ugh, stupid baseball promotion. 172 minutes until I get to hook up with Travis again. 171. Urgh, come on, time. Thanks for the support.
Okay, I'm in major need of advice. How should I put this? Wyatt and I, we sort of kissed.
What? I knew something was up with you two.
It was at the makeout golf thingy. Jones, you put us together by accident. But you know the crazy part?
Other than swapping spit with one of your oldest friends?
The kiss was beyond incredible. Best kiss ever.
Wait a minute. Wyatt, world's greatest kisser? Didn't see that coming.
I know, right? But that kiss, it was so, so impossible to describe.
This is it! That's it!
That's what the kiss felt like!
No way!
A perfect kiss with Caitlin?
I know, but I could never risk actually dating her, right?
Why not? She always smells like lemons and marshmallows.
Plus, I'm a romantic failure.
True.
Jonesy, look, I'm on the bonus level.
I've never even thought about Caitlin in that way before. And she is pretty great.
Love works in mysterious ways, bro.
Jonesy, I'm beating your high score.
No one beats me at zombie zebras.
Hello? A little support over here?
The zebras, they're... Look, bottom line, Caitlin knows you too well. You won't be able to get away with anything. Trust me. Hey, Nikki. No, I am not wasting my day playing video games. Busted. See?
Finally.
Jen. Hey, it was awesome to almost see you.
Oh, Travis, I missed you so much.
Me too. Oops, hang on. Yeah? Okay, there in five. Sorry, God never stops. Catch up later?
Yeah? I want to hug you all to myself.
Well, tonight, I'm all yours. Mwah.
Mwah.
Oh! I was just... caffeine boost.
Yeah, I'm... you know, break time, so...
Oh, sure. Long day. Gotta do it.
10 sugars might be enough.
Huh? Oh, right. Well, I should prop...
Are you okay?
Never better.
So, about... you know.
Oh, yeah. That went weird, huh?
Well, it was definitely unexpected.
I hope you don't think I set it up.
No, no. Of course not.
Because I would never do that to you.
Sure, I mean, never?
Obviously, it was a total screw-up.
Total screw-up?
I just mean it was a mistake.
Well, I thought it was spectacular. But if that's how you feel, maybe we should just stay away from each other so we don't make another mistake.
Caitlin, wait! How do I mess things up so badly so quickly?
Jonesy!
By the way, just in case you're blind and clueless, that girl is totally crushing on you.
Well, of course she is. I'm awesome.
Deluded and egomaniacal. What's not to love?
Oh! Travis is back! What? Why didn't you tell me? My hair's a mess! I feel very pretty today. I feel like I'm top of my game.
Coach might be one of those fans you eventually put a restraining order on.
Yeah, this celebrity thing sure brings out the weird in people. But forget him. Aw, nuts. I have to meet a rep about an endorsement deal. Gotta go. Dinner?
Definitely.
I hear you, sister. Can't live with him. Can't live without him.
Modern Current's new CD? Thanks, Jadester.
Hate to break it to you, Jade, but Jonesy's taken.
It's just a gift.
Oh, sure. No, of course. Great pick, too. They've been your favorite band since, what, grade 4?
No. Jonesy first heard Modern Current the summer after grade 5. I know everything about Jonesy.
I'm not sure that's something you should be proud of.
Wanna bet I know more than you?
You're 10. That's okay, really.
Does Jonesy like ketchup or relish on his hot dogs?
Ketchup, obviously.
Neither. He's all about the mustard.
I do love the yellow stuff.
1 point for the mini bra.
What's his favorite movie?
Dragon Thunder.
Wrong. Rebel Alien Assault.
Right again!
Yeah, well, why don't you ask me something less trivial?
Okay. What's Jonesy's blood type?
What?
He needs blood, and it's all down to you. What's his type?
Hurry before I bleed to death!
F negative?
It's AB. But Jonesy can receive blood from any other blood group.
I did not know that.
Okay, blood type, that's just weird.
Jade is a very special little dudette.
And on the bright side, if I suddenly need a hot dog and a blood transfusion, now you're prepared.
Ugh.
Do you think you could pay an eensy bit of attention to me?
Sorry, I know this is annoying.
Hi, Travis. Can I have your autograph?
Sure. Here you go.
Maybe I should ask for an autograph.
Anyway, my buds are mad. I still haven't seen them.
Yeah, I know how they feel.
Okay, I'm turning it off. See? That would be my emergency phone. Oh, man. No time for dessert.
You haven't even had dinner. Can't we have 5 uninterrupted minutes together?
Let me get this out of the way, and I swear, tomorrow will be all about you.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
I'll make it up to you tomorrow, Jenny. You'll see.
I'll take his to go. Travis can't give me 5 minutes, but he can sign every hot girl's shirt.
Autographs mean nothing. Wyatt hasn't had lemonade all day. He's buying from somewhere else. I just know it.
Come on. It can't be that serious. Just talk to him.
I can't even face him after last time.
Hey, how's Caitlin doing?
Bad reception. I'm just gonna...
She's too embarrassed to go anywhere near Wyatt. We have to do something.
This calls for an intervention.
Commencing Operation FaceTime. Start dialing.
Hello?
Hello?
Jude broke his leg by the fountain! Come quick! Jude,
how did he...
Jude, where is...
Wait! I'm so sorry about before.
You said what you meant.
No, I didn't. The kiss was amazing, but I don't want to wreck our friendship.
Well, not doing anything about it is sort of wrecking it anyway, so...
Maybe we should...
Stop fighting and go with it?
Like, on a date? I guess we could.
Then it's a date!
Yes, they're talking. Nice shoes. Do they come with volume control?
Very funny. Jade gave them to me.
How does she afford those? When I was a kid, I gave people handmade cards and painted rocks.
Guess she found them, and they just happened to be the perfect size.
Has it occurred to you that she might be shoplifting?
I can't believe you'd even think that about my little Jade.
Ugh, you're too blind to see it because she's got a crush on you.
Well, you're jealous of a 10-year-old.
She's so mad. And he's so mine.
Oh. Where are you? Today was supposed to be my day, all day.
I know, I'm sorry. How about lunch?
How about forget it?
It's Travis. Hello? Yes, this is Coach Alder.
What? Jen? No, she's here. Wait just a second.
He used to be my right-hand man, my tight-end squeeze. But now, his heart is somewhere else.
Or maybe with someone else.
So, are you guys going on a date?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Here. Now we're twinsies.
Sweet. Thanks. Oh, come on! She found two matching pairs of really cool shades. Doesn't make her a shoplifter.
Fine. If you refuse to see the truth, I'll just have to prove it. Yellow.
So, how's the day-long date going?
It's not. He blew me off again. Travis is cheating on me. I know it. And I am so going to bust him.
Hello? Jump to conclusions much? Trust me, stalking is a seriously bad idea.
Whatever. What's with the music? Where are you? Well, look who's stalking now.
What? I'm just waiting for Jade to lift another present for Gonesy so I can prove I'm right.
Well, I'm going in. Over and out.
Travis, over here!
Travis,
me first!
Travis,
just one
Travis,
question!
Travis,
your fans
Travis,
need to know!
Can I have a word?
Jim, Jimmerton, for the news? When you're not in training, who do you hang around with?
Who do I hang around with?
That's right! What's her name?
Ah! My eye!
Travis, over here!
Travis,
can you see
here.
Me?
Over
can
here.
You see?
Over here! How's your eye?
Hey, guys. 1 hour to daytime.
You're not wearing that, are you?
Why wouldn't I?
Because you're going on a first date? With Caitlin?
She's all about the styling.
Aw, oh, man, I'm out of quarters. And parental coinage.
Aw, I knew a date was a bad idea.
Come on! You're just a shirt, brush, and a free sample of cologne away from being totally locked and loaded.
I need a coffee.
Great. See you at the fountain at 6.
Hey.
He's meeting the other woman at 6. I bet it's that sleazy waitress.
Talk to him already. Stalking always backfires. And don't just hang up on me. Him. Going somewhere?
To the cash register?
Oh, yeah, I'm so sure. The jig's up, Jade. You're coming with me. I'm gonna introduce you to a rent-a-cop who will scare you straight. Ron! Jade was trying to steal this.
You're the one holding it.
No, only because I took it away from her.
Blaming your misdeeds on this sweet, innocent, golden child? Pathetic.
What? No. Trust me, she's been stealing stuff all week from my boyfriend. My boyfriend.
You're going downtown, Missy. Way downtown. And you, stay adorable.
What? Come on, I'm innocent. She set me up.
Hey, bro. Do you have any of that money the parentals left for us?
No.
Bummer. We kind of need it to, like, eat and stuff. How long can you go without food?
Oh, hey, Caitlin.
Wyatt! Oh, you look so nice. Is that cologne?
Yeah, indefensible for men. Too much? Shall we go in?
This is the Jonester.
I need you to come bail me out.
No can do. Making the course nice and purdy for the next singles night.
Yeah, well, I'm in jail because a 10-year-old has a crush on you.
On second thought, this can wait. I'll be right there.
So, why the breakup restaurant? Are you trying to tell me something?
No, just a classic case of self-sabotage. Wanna pay up and head to the mini golf course now?
Anything but this.
It's almost 6. Time to go to the fountain and catch Travis in the act.
Stupid sipper. No time.
One knight in shining armor coming up. Hey, where's Ron?
He's on patrol, and I have his keys.
Great, so you can let Nikki out.
That's gonna cost you.
Man, you don't miss a trick. Okay, I'll give you anything you want.
I want you to be my boyfriend.
Anything but that. Okay, okay, I'll be your boyfriend.
What?
Woo! I've got a boyfriend, I've got a boyfriend.
How am I gonna get out of this?
Ahem. I'm the one in jail, remember?
It's not what it looks like. Okay, it's sort of what it looks like.
Jade stole your keys. She set us up.
Stop blaming everything on that cutie patootie, you cockroaches.
Hey, security cameras don't lie. You got to admit, the kid is gifted.
It appears I owe you an apology. Clearly, she's a pro.
I'll settle for you letting me out.
Have you ever wondered what makes a golf green so green?
Let's do this. Did you feel any sparks?
Maybe we should try again.
Aren't you into me anymore?
I wasn't into you the first time we kissed. I thought I was with that redhead from Huntington's.
And I thought I was with Bradford.
Maybe the only reason we felt sparks is because we thought we were kissing our dream dates.
You mean?
Yeah, the best kiss ever was all in our heads.
Oh, wow. No offense, but what a relief.
Yeah. Worst date ever.
Can we finish the interview later?
Was
that you in the reporter costume before? Why are you spying on me?
You kept blowing me off, and I might have a teensy problem with paranoia.
This isn't working, Jenny.
I can do better, I swear. I just need you to give me a little attention.
I know, but I don't know when I'm ever going to have time for us. And that's totally not fair to you.
Then I guess it's over.
Aw, Jenny. See ya.
Sure. Absolutely. Don't cry. Whatever you do, don't. My first real relationship. And I messed it all.
At least now you know never to date a celebrity. They're so self-absorbed.
Go on, tell them, brah.
I kinda used our eating money to buy your gifts, so I need to return them and get the money back.
I was just starting to break them in.
Wanna play mini golf later?
Nah, I kinda got canned when they found out about the makeout golf.
Fired again? What is that, like 86 times now? Sorry, Jonesy. I think I need a more stable boyfriend. It's over.
Whoa! Whoa! You guys were going out? Not another breakup!
He's all yours. But if I were you, I'd aim a little higher.
She's got a point.
Hey!